This is how to access library resources through our online public access. Just type in the URL address, atslive.com/webapak. Enter. Once you visit the site, you will then be directed to this platform, where you can find the menu on displayed and different web links for more resources online. In the menu displayed, there are fields where you can type in the term or any keyword on the field. For example, counseling and spirituality. Then click general search. It will show many hit results, but if you would like to limit your search, drop down this field and choose books. Also this field and this field. Then enter. If you would like to search for a specific title, you can use the advanced search. For instance, counseling and spirituality as the title. If you forgot the author of the book, you may skip this field and click submit. Then it will give you relevant result on the screen. Then select your preferred title and then scroll down to select action put on hold. Then the authentication will flash on the screen for you to supply your ID number as well as your password. Click submit. Then a remark will appear showing the book is now put on hold.